tak keluar 1 million dia, right? Dia keluar sikit-sikit, 100 ribu. Right. So, owner kat sana, budak-budak lagi di Penang. So, one of the collectors, dia ada dekat 100 lebih painting yang bernilai million-million. Oh money. So, I have a discussion with them lah. Right? Why not our government tell the China government we start collect the thing dah lama tau, 40 tahun, 30 tahun dulu. All the famous artists from China. So the painting was be here. I collected here in Malaysia. So it's me. Kita punya pemilikan seni, budaya pemilikan seni ni dah lama wujud di Malaysia.